Now let's see another example of conditional operators. In that case, first of all, we are identifying operand part for this conditional operator. As we know, conditional operator having least priority. सबसे least priority किसका? Comma का. Comma के बाद assignment and assignments के बाद conditional. इन तीनों में अगर बात करें तो highest priority किसका? Conditional का, then relation, then assignment, then comma. In that case, इस expression में सबसे least priority किसका है? Assignment का. तो assignment सबसे बाद में solve होगा. What is the first operand for assignment? B. Remaining whole session or whole condition, whole expression is a second operand for this assignment operator. As we know, highest, सबसे पहले parenthesis highest priority operators के लिए apply करें. Out of them, which one gets highest priority? Highest priority is taken by multiply. 4 multiply by 6, 3 multiply by 4, and next one plus. Next one plus. Next one bracket. Sorry, next one less than. इस केस में फाइनली ये पूरा पार्ट क्या है? This one becomes first operand to the question mark. This one becomes second operand to the question mark. This one becomes third operand to the question mark. तो सबसे पहले condition test करें. Condition के according, first of all, 6 multiply by 4 becomes 24. Now, 3 multiply by 4 is 12. Now, 12 plus 24 is 36. 36 less than 3, condition is false. Condition is false, false है, तो इस केस में written क्या हुआ? False session क्या इसके अंदर? 4 और 3, 3. Therefore, final result is written by this expression is 3, and 3 is assigned to the variable b. Now output is displayed value of b as 3.